invention. The impervious polo. It's so impervious it cannot be destructed by anything. Get one of these for all the...
I bet it's not impervious to my laser eye.
Who are you?
I'm Earl.
Why are you in my studio?
I don't know.
So why don't you think it's impervious?
Because I've got this laser eye here.
Laser?
Yep. I got my eyeball shot out in Vietnam and had a fancy doctor replace it with a laser weapon. Watch this. Right.